Ukraine's top commander has announced the nation now controls more than 1,000 square kilometres of Russian territory. Russian authorities say 28 villages in the area have fallen to Ukrainian forces, with at least 12 civilians reportedly killed.
We see the benefits this can bring in bringing peace closer. Russia needs to be forced into peace, especially if Putin is so set on fighting.
Nearly 60,000 people have been told to leave the Western Russian region.